Hey YouTube, what's going on? Today is April the 26th, 2013, and it has been a little over 1 year and 6 months since I've been on testosterone. Holy shit. 1 year and six motherfuckers. I actually made a video a couple of weeks ago on my mom's laptop, and unfortunately the video was all choppy and you couldn't even hear anything, so I had to delete it. And well, because my laptop died originally, so I'm using my bro's Mac, so sorry if the lighting is a piece of shit. But anyways, I have some exciting news to share with you all. Hope you all are doing well, and I know it's been a really long time since I made a video, but I'm making one now for my year and a fucking half. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I can't believe it's been this long already. It just seems like yesterday I was just, you know, just starting out, and already it's a year and six months. But to start off, I want to say that I am officially in the process of getting my name and gender changed. Yes, the time has finally come when I am going to officially be legal. I went with my bro a couple weeks ago. Actually, I went a month ago. Yeah, about a couple weeks ago. He went down to City Hall, and he's getting his changed, too. So, yeah, we went to City Hall, and I had to get a background check. And they said it'll take about 2 weeks or so to come in, and I called about, you know, roughly 2 weeks ago. And they said it came in, so I can pretty much go whenever the hell I want, as long as it's a Tuesday or a Thursday at 10 in the morning. So I'm probably going to go next week to get my name changed, and then I'm gonna wait for my bro to get his name done in a different town, and then next month sometime I'll head to the DMV and get my gender changed on my license, which is really fucking awesome. Like, fucking finally. I've been waiting like my whole life for this, and it's finally happening. So that is my good news. Other than that, I've been really busy trying to get back into school. Actually, I am going back to school next semester. So I've been doing, you know, financial aid and classes and all that fun shit. I've been working. I've been going through some things in my life right now. So that's kind of why I haven't been active on YouTube. Just been going through a lot of, stressful times. A lot of negative stuff has been happening in my life, and, you know, just trying to deal with it. Other than that, I also wanted to fill you guys in on some problems I've been having with my insurance, in regards to my testosterone. So, I went to the doctor's, actually, on this past Wednesday, and about a week ago I called in for a refill, and, you know, went to CVS to pick it up. And if you guys haven't seen my last video, I talked a bit about how my new doctor prescribes the 10 milliliter vial, which is this right here. And if you've seen my, I think it was, could have been my 3 month video, it could have been some fucking number week video, I talked about how when I was going to Fenway up in Boston, they were prescribing me this dinky ass little fucking vial, the 1 milliliter. So I was using that first, and then when I switched to my doctor, he gave me the 10. Which I was so fucking happy about, because then that way I didn't have to order a refill, you know, every fucking 4 weeks. So I go to CVS and I get the refill, and the lady gives me the dinky ass little 1 milliliter vial. So I went up to her and I said, excuse me, I think you made a mistake. You know, I'm supposed to get the 10. And then she tells me my insurance company, for some whatever fucking reason, they decided to reject the 10 milliliter vial because they claim I'm getting too much. Which I don't even fucking understand, because I haven't asked for a refill in like 5 months, which is what the 10 milliliter usually lasts, about like 5-6 months. So I called my doctor and I told him, and he was like, that's so stupid, I don't understand why it's doing that, this and that. And he made a suggestion for me to sign up for Strohecker's. And if you don't know what Strohecker's is, it's a compounding pharmacy in Oregon, and they make their own testosterone and distribute it and everything, and they ship all over the country. And so I went Wednesday for my appointment, and I was talking to him about it, and I decided, you know, it's best for me to just go to Strohecker's because I can get my testosterone, no problem. I can get, you know, the 10, and that's what I did, and it came in today. They actually give you complimentary syringes, but the syringes they gave me, I don't like, so I'm not going to use them. I'm just going to order the ones that I have, which is, I have these ones, if you don't, these are the ones that I have. I have the regular, I have the 3 milliliter, syringe, and the ones they gave me is the 1 milliliter, which is like an insulin, syringe, but I don't like it. I don't like those, so I'm not going to use it. But yeah, Strohecker's, they haven't, you know, they haven't had any problems with anybody, my doctor told me. It is expensive. I paid like $59 for the testosterone. Like I said, I mean, at least that now I can get it without my insurance being a fucking pain in the damn ass. So, and this vial, you know, it lasts about 6 months or so, so I won't have to worry, at, you know, about paying at least, you know, $60, at least for like 6 months from now. So if you haven't heard of Strohecker's and you're looking to get some testosterone, check them out. Obviously talk to your doctor first, because, you know, they need that. They need your, you do need a credit card if you order from them. At least that's what they asked me. They call you, they called me a couple hours after my doctor put in the script. So at least they were on the ball about that. And it came in like 2 days. So that's, what's been going on with me. As far as changes go, I will talk about those. I have noticed a little bit of changes. For starters, and I always talk about this, if you know my videos, I always start off with hair. Shitload of hair, lots of hair coming in everywhere, just everywhere. I'm a hairy fuck. I am not ashamed to say that. I am a hairy motherfucker. I have hair growing on my arms, I have hair growing on my fucking forehead, I have hair, little hairs growing in right here, like, and my hair grows back really fast, too. Like, I have to go to the barbershop, like, every 2 weeks now, because my hair is just, it's like a fucking tree. Yeah, my arms are hairier, my thighs are like forest, you can't even see my skin no more, it's just covered in hair. My legs, my feet are starting to get hair on them. My knuckles got hair on them. Yeah, it's a mess. Obviously, facial hair, if you can't tell. I got the mustache, I got the beard. My manly-looking beard. I love it, though. I've had this, I haven't shaved in, like, maybe a month or two. This is all, yeah, you see that? All the dark, that's all hair. I do shave underneath, though, because I am getting a lot of hair growing from here down to here. So, like, once a week I shave, you know, just to trim, keep it clean. I'm starting to get sideburns. If you can't see that dark shadow right here, that's a sideburn. And I don't know if you can see it. Probably not. But it's a lot of dark hair starting to come in. I'm starting to get some all along my jawline right here. The fucking disgusting acne that I can't stand. That's still a problem. But I have been washing my face with just soap now. I use regular Dove soap and I wash my face twice a day. And it is helping for the most part. I've only been doing it for a little bit, so it's going to take some time. My Adam's apple has gotten a little bit bigger, I think. I don't know. Yeah. Other changes, I have noticed a bit of muscle mass growth. I've noticed my shoulders are a lot more bigger than what they were a couple of months ago. My arms look a little bit bigger, and you guys can't see it probably, but there's a very defined line now. Yeah, you won't be able to see it, but it's that line that goes in the middle of your arms. And you can see, like, a lot of more muscle. I can see a lot more muscle in my arms now. I can feel more bone structure in my shoulders. And my collarbone sticks out more. And especially over here, I can feel a lot more bone. Muscles, I don't work out. I haven't worked out in fucking forever. But my arms are pretty fucking huge. Big. You can see the nice definition in them. Yeah, they're fucking huge, man. They're awesome, though. I love my arms. Like I said, I haven't worked out, but I have been eating a lot of protein. I've been eating a lot of beef, chicken, turkey. I've been drinking a lot of protein shakes, especially preferably the Gatorade ones. Gatorade has protein shakes now, chocolate or vanilla. They're fucking delicious. It's got roughly 15 or 25 grams of protein, I don't remember, but it's really awesome, and they work. Other than that, trying to get back into working out. I haven't been feeling in the mood to work out lately, so, but I'm trying, you know, I'm definitely trying. What else? My voice is still the same. I don't think my voice has changed much. Like I said, just hair everywhere. Oh, my emotions. I've noticed a slight increase in anger. And how I respond to things lately. Like, the littlest thing will fucking piss me off. Like, especially, a fly could be, like, fucking chilling on a piece of rice, and I'll just blow up, you know. Or you should see me, like, driving. I am, like, the ultimate fucking New England, put your fucking blinker on, asshole, you know, type of driver. You know, it's ridiculous. But my anger has definitely increased since last time. But I am trying my best to calm myself. But it's just everything in my life that's been going on lately. It's too much. And, you know, it's no wonder I'm, like, going fucking haywire over here. As for any other changes, I don't think so. I can't remember anything I talked about. I had a nice video last time, but my mom's laptop fucking sucks. So I don't remember anything. But I do plan on making a video after my name change and after my gender change. And I will talk about that and, you know, obviously let you guys know how that all went. Anything else? I don't think so. I'm probably going to make another video either next week sometime. I want to make a video about... Well, I'm not going to tell you what it's about. You'll have to find out yourself. But it will be a useful video, a helpful video, actually, for all the guys out there with... I'll just give you a hint. It has to do with hair. So yeah, I guess that's it. If you guys have any questions or comments, feel free to message me, you know, or, you know, whatever. Like I said, I'll probably make a video next week sometime, or I don't know, whenever the fuck I feel like it. But I appreciate you guys watching and giving me all the support. You know, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guys and obviously my friends and my family. So with that said, you guys have a wonderful day, and I will catch you when I catch you. All right, take it easy, guys. Later.